Assalamu alaikum, welcome to Nasirsoft. This is the Laravel 8 and on my route, by default, when we call, so inside my main index controller, I call this method that is index. Okay, and inside this one, I just return the index. So when I execute this, it shows me the error that is target class main index controller does not exist. So in this video, I will show you how you can fix this type of error. So how we can fix it? Go to inside your app and inside the providers and go inside the route service provider. And here search namespace. Okay, and remove the commit at this line that is protected namespace and give it the part that is app HTTP controllers. Save the file, go back to your browser and refresh the link. Now you will see that it works. So that's how you fix this type of error. So hope this video will help you a lot. If you have any question regarding to this topic, you can email me. Email is mentioned in video description or you can comment inside the video comment section. Don't forget to subscribe my channel for more informative videos. Stay blessed. Have a nice day.